spoke about the family, that support is important. That feeling of maybe my husband or my wife is going and may not come back. It captures many, many different things. और हमें लगा कि ये कहानी, excuse me, एक important कहानी है, नई fresh कहानी है. और जिस तरह से राहुल ने इसे present किया था, हम जानते थे, हम इसके साथ काम कर चुके हैं पहले. We know that he is going to make something incredible when he puts his heart into it, and the result is here for you to see.
I think the trailer speaks for itself. It's phenomenal. Manikji, first of all, you know, I have to say, because I was talking about teamwork, your collaboration with Excellent Entertainment has actually produced some of the most entertaining, engaging, award-winning content. The fact that you're coming up with another project like this is only, you know, raising hopes of all the fans, super excited already. First up, how does Agni pushes this cinematic monologue and what the fans can expect from this spectacular film?
Thank you. Of course, we deeply cherish our partnership with Excel. We've done tons of things and I'll come to that in a minute. But this is India's really the first film on firefighting and firefighters. And you know, it underscores the evolving landscape of Indian cinema. And Agni sets a really a new benchmark in the dramas that you've seen in this country so far. It's a really inspiring story. It blends high-stake drama with a powerful theme of courage, unity, and resilience, right? Like, and this is something we've not seen before so far, so it's very unique. It is cinematic and visually a delight. Of course, you know, you hope to never be in a situation like this, but when you watch from far, like, this is a cinematic delight for our consumers.
We are the best in the world as well, because whatever happens in Mumbai city, the cognizance is taken worldwide. And we are the examples from where the world learns from. And that's what we fight a fire. There are lots of experiences. Even since 93, we are joined, there were riots, we worked in riots, then bomb blasts, then Taj attack, then Lotus fire, then latest last one was in month of May. The huge building has collapsed in Ghatkopar. Nearly 17, 18 people were trapped underneath. Sir was there, and under his guidance and all, continuously was there with us to help us. So by all means, we saved a lot of life. Nearly, initially, it was a scenario where petroleum products were involved, people were involved, they were trapped underneath, and huge spill of you can say gas and petroleum products were there. And in that situation, we have to take decision. We have to think about our men as well, of the people who were stranded below the holding and they were trapped. That was a successful operation, and we saved a lot of people. There was some, I can say, few people that died, but it was a bad incident. Likewise, this is Agni is the story of our daily routine life. Only in our daily routine, there is no music, I will say. But this is the sound, whichever is there on the incident. Maybe blasts, maybe cylinder blasts, maybe any other things, or flame sound, whatsoever it is. Water reaction with the fire and all. Huge, there is a lot of sound. And in that situation, we have to serve people. It is our job. And we do it wholeheartedly. At that moment, we don't have any thinking about anything. No family, nothing. Only to save the person, to extinguish the fire at any cost. Nothing like that.
Wow. Thank you. Sir, मुझे नहीं लगता कि हम इनसे कोई भी करीब शब्दों में या कर्मों में कुछ ऐसा कर पाएंगे कि हम आप सब का धन्यवाद कर पाएं. But
that is the first discussion. Also, completely distribution here, Ravindra ji. Without their support, without the support of the people that work with them, this film was not possible to be made. यहाँ जो एक्टर्स बैठे हैं स्टेज पे, दे ऑफ कोर्स हैव डन एन इनक्रेडिबल जॉब इन द फिल्म, बट अपार्ट फ्रॉम देम ऑल द फायर फाइटर्स दैट यू सी इन द फिल्म आर एक्चुअल फायर फाइटर्स दैट केम एंड वर्क ऑन
वाओ वाओ.
सो एज फार एज द जॉनर इज कंसर्न, आई मीन वी एट एक्सेल इन पार्टनरशिप विद Amazon हैव ट्राइड for a long, long time to keep breaking new molds, you know, trying and telling different kinds of stories that are away from the run-of-the-mill story or something formulaic that is currently the trend of the year, you know, trend of the season. So that's what we keep trying. Sometimes we succeed, like with Akin, and sometimes we don't, but it never goes on. You know, so that's really what it is. And I just hope that when this film does come out, all of you all do watch it, because I know after having seen it, after having interacted with Rahul, with the entire team, that they put together something that really, really has a beating heart.
You know, talking about unique content, Manish, you played an important role, a pivotal one in bringing out unique content on your platform, and of course, you know, with this upcoming release of Rahul. First off, I want to know, what can the audience expect? What are your thoughts, you know, when you're bringing such a fantastic, important story to life? And also, how does it fit into the larger flywheel of the, you know, Prime Video Hub?
So as India's most loved entertainment destination, I think it's our job to curate some of the best entertainment for our consumers. And we're committed to, you know, bringing the best stories. This one has been fairly unique because it's not just different, it's rooted, it's relatable, and yet it's fully cinematic in its storytelling. There is a lot of entertainment in the story. You'll see it's not just a serious film. There's so much entertainment, there's humor. You'll see the characters, you know, mingling with each other in many ways. And you'll see them, you know, very up close and personal. It is what I've personally loved and I'm, you know, very happy to bring to audiences worldwide. It's not just inspiring, it's also deeply thought-provoking. You know, like the line in the film, and of course I've watched the film, I love the film. You know, the line in the film says, you know, cycle di city pe. You know, from that time I've been walking around in my own society and saying, cycle andar. You know, like it's things that, you know, you're not very mindful of. So it is going to be a conversation starter, it is thought provoking. Of course, you know, this is Rahul's director after Rais. They're so excited to see his work after, you know, Rais now. And this is going to be, you know, if not more, as exciting. So that's another really exciting point for us. The cast is all sitting here. You'll see them, you know, play characters you've never seen them play before. You know, like seeing them in these firefighting suits. Seeing them at home with their family, like it's both sides of, you know, the professional and the personal lives that you see in the film, and of course, you know, it's not just action but the emotion, right? Like, and those are really the things that I'm personally excited about.
And I'd also like to compliment the entire cast who's sitting here, because the kind of body of work you've created, the kind of iconic characters you all have created, and when you see the trailer. आपको चलन नहीं दिखती कि यार इसको मैंने कहीं बहुत आइकॉनिक कैरेक्टर में देखा है कि सब ऐसा लग रहा था कि फायर फाइटर्स हैं या उस कहानी के किरदार हैं लेट्स हैव अ बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज फॉर द कास्ट एंड प्रतीक आप दिवेंद्र के साथ अभी पिछले प्रोजेक्ट में थे जहां पे फैंस ने बहुत मस्ती करते देखा हाउ डज दैट कैमराडरी ब्रिंग इन मोर यू नो काइंड ऑफ थिंग वाज इट फन ऑन दिस वन एज वेल और वाज इट डिफरेंट
It was too much fun. In fact, we shot this film first.
Achha.
Yeah. And इसकी दोस्ती शायद उसमें ज़्यादा दिखी है हमारी.
Okay.
और इसमें हमारा जो बैंटर है हमारी जो दोस्ती और दुश्मनी साथ में दिखती है that's more fun in this film.
So if you could just share one good thing about working with him.
That's difficult.
So let's have one bad thing.
That's also difficult because that's a list. But working with Divendu is very difficult because it's difficult to concentrate when he's around. एक तो आपको कोई देखता नहीं है when he's around. He's talking about my looks.
Yeah. No, so Divendu would return the favor. One thing you don't like about him. It's all right, it's all right.
कुछ है नहीं
on Prime and of course with the same team. when you do a character in Agni, which is more real life, how does that and your fans, when they look at it, what can they expect first from this character, and second, where does this character fit in your body of work as well?
For me, it's quite a different part to play. When we talk about Munna, that's a completely different world and character. But doing Agni was also, I mean, I really like it as an artist, but also it was a responsibility that whatever we are doing, we have to do it with all our heart and, just do it right. I mean, so it's one of those films where, honestly, I mean, my character, yes, I really thoroughly enjoyed it, but, to be part of that world was even more important for me. So I just wanted to be part of this film, to just represent what firefighters go through, although I represent the police, but that's the whole battle in the film as well. But again, for me, it was more important to be part of this film.
Fantastic. So, thoughts? Take care.
Guruji hai, Guruji ke baare mein kya bolenge? But what he said, that he is playing super top in the film. And that also brings a lot of conflict in my character and in the world of firefighters. But the kind of conflicts that these two characters are having, these two different worlds are having, their point of view about the same incident is different because of their background, because of their training and everything. And that makes it even more interesting and intriguing. So the film may be wahi hai, and that's more fun. That makes it enjoyable for the viewers. And हमारा पूरा बैंडर जो फिल्म में चल भी रहा है वो भी वैसा ही है, so I guess it'll add up to it.
सही जो है वो आप दोनों के बीच में बैठे हुए हैं. मैं आपसे पूछना चाहूँगा, you work with so many people, you got a great body of work as well. How was it working with these two and of course the entire cast, if you could share?
I think I'm very fortunate to be a part of such amazing group of people, talented people. And जैसा कि आपने बोला, हम बीच में बैठी हूँ. मेरा अक्सर फिल्म में भी सैंडविच हो रखा है. आई प्ले हिज सिस्टर एंड हिज वाइफ. सो आई थिंक फॉर समबडी हु गोज आउट एंड वर्क्स एंड हैज अ रिस्की जॉब लाइक दिस, इट इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर देम टू हैव अ वेरी पीसफुल डिलाइटफुल एनवायरमेंट एट होम. सो आई थिंक आई प्ले दैट पार्ट. आई एम हैंडलिंग द डोमेस्टिक साइड. एंड मैं ये कहना चाहूँगी कि मैं अग्नि का फूल हूँ. सो I'm very happy to be a pool of Agni.
Wow. That's a nice title you create for yourself. Saimi, I'd like to ask you, you play a firefighter. How did you prepare for the role and what was the most rewarding thing when you played your character?
Firstly, good afternoon to everyone here, and thank you to the whole fire department for what they've done for our film. There's just something about the uniform, like just look at there.
Oh yeah.
So I think the first memory I have is of Farhan with Laksh, and it's always this thing of there's something about a person in the uniform. So when I heard about the script and I sat with Rahul, it was just very exciting, the whole process of becoming a firefighter, I feel. And even when the teaser came out, there were so many comments which said, "Arey, ye film mat banao, female firefighter hote nahi hai." So our lack of knowledge that the department has so many female firefighters, and I have to say that I was very unaware with a lot of things that the fire department did as well. So I think this film has been a big learning. It's been great fun. You can see the banter. And this is my second with Amazon, first with Excel, so it always will be special. First, second, thirds, they're all very special.
Jitendra bhai, aap kafi serious lag rahe hain. सर मैं कह रहा हूँ जितेंद्र, आप काफी सीरियस लग रहे हैं. तो
नहीं यार, सोच रहा हूँ. मतलब सर,
मैं तो सर ये पूछ रहा था, कैसा रहा आपको इन सब के साथ काम करके, सीजन एक्टर है सर. देखो
बहुत ही मजा आया, लेकिन उससे परे जाके मैं एक बात को कहना चाहूँगा कि हमें बचपन से कुछ कहानियाँ सुनाई जाती हैं, है ना. तो विक्रम वीरता की कहानियाँ सुनाई जाती है, शूरता वीरता की कहानियाँ सुनाई जाती हैं. अगर छोटे बच्चों को कुछ काम निकलवाना होता है तो माँ बाप कहते हैं कि दिख ले शोर पर कर, वरना पुलिस वाला आ जाएगा. कभी आज तक ये फिल्म मिलने से पहले तक, मतलब ये फिल्म जब मिली और मैंने इसको पढ़ा तो मुझे शर्म महसूस हुई इस चीज़ की कि बचपन से लेकर आज तक मुझे कभी मेरे माँ बाप ने, कभी मेरे घर वालों ने किसी फायर फाइटर की कहानी ही नहीं बताई थी। और ये कहानी जब मुझे ये मैंने पढ़ी और जब ये किरदार पढ़े तो ऑफकोर्स एक्सेल प्रोड्यूस कर रही है ये फिल्म, राहुल ढोले की वजह से निर्देशक इसको डायरेक्ट कर रहे हैं और ये सारी कास्ट है। तो एज एन एक्टर आपको ये मौका लगता है कि बहुत अच्छा मौका है यार, इसमें काम करूँगा बहुत अच्छा कुछ हो जाएगा। इससे परे जाकर जब हम लोग वर्कशॉप के लिए गए ना, और जब वर्कशॉप किया, वर्कशॉप करते करते जब इनकी और कुछ इनके अनुभव सुने, एक्सपीरियंसेस सुने, उसके बाद ऐसा लगा कि यार ये करियर से परे, ये सिनेमा से परे, ये कहानी बहुत ज़रूरी है। जैसे कि मेरी बच्ची है, मेरी बच्ची को, आने वाली पीढ़ी को ये कहना बहुत ज़रूरी है कि ये लोग बहुत अहमियत रखते हैं। और फिर एक चीज़ मन में आई कि एक ही चीज़ हो ये फिल्म देखने के बाद, जैसे हम लोग आर्मी का कोई जवान दिख जाता है या पुलिस वाला दिखता है तो हम लोग सलाम करते हैं, तो ये फिल्म देखने के बाद हर फायर फाइटर अगर दिख जाए रास्ते में तो उसको एक सैल्यूट करना चाहिए। काम करते हुए तो बहुत अच्छी टीम थी, जब एक्टर्स सभी अच्छे हों, डायरेक्टर अच्छे हों। और मैं और एक चीज़ स्टेज से कहना चाहूँगा कि मैंने आज तक मैंने जितना काम किया है, मैंने कभी किसी सेट पे जूनियर्स के लिए इस तरीके का इंतज़ाम नहीं देखा। जो एक्सेल के सेट पे जूनियर्स जहाँ बैठे हुए होते वहाँ पे आना बंद होता है, तो मैंने नहीं देखा आज तक।
As an artist, you get to learn a lot. Like, you don't pay attention to a lot of things when you're going about in your life, right? But these kind of projects lets you to see that you haven't seen before. Like, I didn't know about anything. Like Jitu Bhai said, I also felt ashamed. Like when the first time I experienced everything, I thought, shit, I don't know anything about them. So, like, the kind of life that we live. The first time I asked myself this question that, will I leave everything right now if I have been called for duty? And the answer was no. Then the question came, why? Why would you do that? So, to just imagine that sacrifice that they make, putting someone else's life above theirs. So, I think it's a very, very learning experience, and I'm very glad that I'm part of this movie. It's a very, very important movie. So, you know, I truly agree. इस फिल्म के टीजर से पहले आप में से कितने लोग, बी ऑनेस्ट ना, रेज योर हैंड, आप में से कितने लोग जानते थे अबाउट द लाइफ ऑफ एनी फायर फाइटर? हाउ मेनी?
बहुत जन जानते
हैं। 4-5
हम भी जानते
हैं। I hope sir that by 12th or you know December this week, no, I know it's 6, but by the next week I hope you know every hand in the room or every hand in the country you know is you know raised proudly that we know you know the kind of sacrifice, the bravery they show. Thank you very much to all the officers who are here. Bahut bahut shukriya. Aur to everybody who's on screen, thank you very much. I wish you the very best.
Hey, there, there, there. Both
team gonna dab. Look, nice.
Hey, yo.
Ikde, ikde.
Come by, there, there. इधर 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 सेंटर ला हम इधर सेंटर ला बोलो
थैंक यू
थैंक यू
थैंक यू थैंक यू